Hey, church, hope you're having a good week, a spring break week here in Denton. Spring really has sprung. My daffodils are coming up in my backyard. Yes, I do have daffodils in my backyard, and I've got tulips in the front yard, and they're getting ready to bloom as well, so it's a great time of year. Hard to believe that just a couple weeks ago we were below zero around here, but things are looking up, and I'm excited about all the stuff that's happening, even our country and our state regarding the virus. And many of you have gotten your vaccines, and that's wonderful, and I hope you'll continue to do that. Of course, as you know, the governor came out and said as of Wednesday of this week that Texas is open 100%. All restaurants and other places, and he even did away with the mask mandate. So we've had lots of questions. What are we going to do at church? Well, here's what we're going to do. We're going to ask you to continue to do what we've been doing for the last several months. I hope you'll continue to wear your mask, especially in the hallways as you make your way to the worship center, or maybe from your life group to the worship center. And once you get in the worship center and things get started, you can take your mask off, but please put it back on before you leave. And hopefully in the very near future, we can say, hey, we're done with that as well. But for now, we want people to continue to be comfortable and to feel safe in coming. So even if you've had your vaccine, or maybe you don't feel like you're at risk, we want to be safe for others as well. So please help us with that for the next little while, and hopefully soon we'll be done with all of that as well. A couple things coming up. This coming Sunday is our blood drive. Blood supplies have been low across our state during the last several months, and so we want to help out with that. We've got several slots still available. If you go to firstdenton.org, you can sign up for a slot, and you need to do that. You don't just need to show up. You need to sign up for a particular time. Several times available between 8:30 and 1:30, so you can come maybe before your life group or after your worship service and sign up. There'll be a big bus in the parking lot, and that's where you'll go to give blood. It's a great way to make a difference in people's lives right here in our community. Next Tuesday night's a very special Overflow. If you're not familiar with Overflow, that's our college worship service every Tuesday night at 8 o'clock, and we've got some special guests are going to be here. Austin Wadlow is going to be preaching that night, and of course Austin was our college pastor, and now he's a pastor up in Michigan of a great mission church, and I'm sure he'll tell us what's going on there and how they're doing, as they have actually got a building now, a place where they're going to meet, and they've sort of joined with another church, and it's a great opportunity for them. But he's going to preach, and then Scott Venable. Now, if you've been around for a while, you recognize that name. Scott was our college pastor before Austin was, and Scott is also a senior pastor down in the Keller area. He's going to come and be here with us as well. So it's going to be a great night of retro, I guess, a little bit, and some of these guys coming in. So you may want to come and be a part of that on Tuesday night at 8 o'clock. And then Easter. Hard to believe. Easter is only 3 weeks away. The first Sunday in April, April the 4th, is Easter Sunday, and our plans are to have three services that morning, 8 o'clock, 9:30, and 11 o'clock. We will also have our fellowship hall, the entire fellowship hall, open sort of for overflow, or maybe you don't feel comfortable being in the worship center. We are going to still have our every other row spaced out. So that's the main reason we're doing the overflow. We anticipate a large crowd that day. We want to be able to accommodate them and accommodate you. So I hope you'll come and be a part of that. No life groups that day. We will have preschool age child care. So if you have a child up through kindergarten age, we'll have child care all three of those hours. All the other kids, we want you to bring them to worship with us. And we're going to have a great time on Easter Sunday. Now, leading up to that, we've got a little series of messages on the last week of Jesus' life. We're going to take four events that took place on the last week of Jesus' life. It begins this coming Sunday, and Jared Gregory is going to be preaching that message. And then I'll do the others as we go through and get ready for Sunday, April the 4th, Easter Sunday. So, hope you're having a great week, great start to spring. Can't wait to see you this coming Sunday, either here in person or online, as we worship together and get ready for Easter here at First Denton.